U.S. top bank regulators face tough questions as to why Silicon Valley Bank and Signature Bank collapsed. The Senate Banking Committee hears explanations of why the FDIC provided deposit guarantees. Both Democrats and Republicans question whether this was a government bailout for wealthy account holders. The witnesses agree more oversight is needed for deposits, particularly with money flowing quickly through social media.